certified Pilates instructor and personal trainer, and I would like to welcome you to my channel. So today I decided to do a 5 minutes advanced abs challenge. It's pretty much Pilates inspired, and I really advise you to actually look throughout the whole workout first, so you're gonna get a concept. What we need for this workout is a thick mat, a couple of towels to support the back, and that is it. So whenever you're ready, what I want you to do, I want you to come down on your elbows, lift the legs up, and you're gonna bring the legs and down, and again. Keep them going, and a little bit longer. Good, we have only 8 left, make sure everything is tight. And the last 6 this way, and the last 4. Good, we're almost there, stay with me. And you're going to hold like a minute, and again, and 6 more times this way. Good, keep going, keep pushing through, feel the burn. And the last 2 times, and the last time, bring both of the legs up. I'm gonna crisscross it like this. The lower you go, the harder it is, so it's up to you. It also depends how strong your back and abs is. Almost there this way, and you're going to hold. Oh, it's really burning. It means it's really, really working. And again, the last 4. Bring your inner warrior out. And the last 2 times, and the last time. Now you're gonna slowly bring your legs down. You're gonna sit straight and tall. Both of the legs up, and we're going into the bicycle. Make sure you're looking forward. I'm looking at the camera, so you won't think I'm rude. And again, we're going for 50 times total this way. Feel it really, really working. You can come up a little bit. Good, keep going to make it a little bit more challenging. And we're almost there. We're gonna reverse the direction in just a second. Stay here with me. And slowly reverse it. This one can be a little bit of the mind teaser. Keep going. You can do less reps if you really need to, but I really encourage you to try and stay with me for the whole set. Good. Keep going. We're almost there. Stay, stay, stay. Good. And wherever you're ready, you're gonna slowly come up, back is straight and tight. The arms are crossed, lift the legs up, and you're going to try to touch the floor while looking forward. If it is too hard for you, you can always bring the legs down. Make sure the back is straight and tight. Keep going, and you're going to double it up. Just touch the floor 2 times. As you can see, it's a really tricky exercise, balance wise. Really working down this. And again, fight for it. And the last 6 times. Good. And the last 2 times. And the last 1. Now, wherever you're ready, what we're going to do, we're going to repeat the whole set. So what I want you to do, again, we start with the elbows, both of the legs are up. We're going for 16 singles without the hold. As you can see, I'm still going slow and low, just to add an extra challenge and upgrade the results, as I say. Good, and again, the last 4 times this way, and the last 2. And you're going to really, really hold it, and switch the side. In 6 more times. Go on. You have it in you. We just have the last 4 left. It's only the moment. Good. In the last time this way. Now, wherever you're ready, both of the legs up and crisscrossing horizontally. As you can see, I'm going a little bit lower as the time goes by, just for an extra kick. Good. And hold. And switch. Really work it. It's only 5 more times left. Last set. You're almost there. It's only 5 minutes or so. And the last time. Now, wherever you're ready, you're coming up, straight and tall, really support your back. Lift your legs up, everything is really tight. And we're going on a ride. Imagine you're on a nice trip. Whatever helps you to go through it. As long as you don't stop, I'm fine with it. Keep going. A little bit longer this way. Before we are going to reverse it, and really, really slowly reverse it. I know you're burning. I know you're feeling it. You can absolutely do this. You're really strong. Good, keep pushing through. We're more than halfway there. We're up to this. Good, we're almost there as of now. In the last 5. Good, and relax. You're gonna slowly bring it down. Remember the last exercise in the set? is a Russian twist. I'm gonna lean back, legs are up, and we're gonna go for 16 singles. We're gonna try to touch the floor. If you cannot do it, it's absolutely fine. Make sure you're looking forward at all times. And double up. And again. Good. Keep going. Good, this one is a burner. It's the last exercise. And again. And the last time. And up. So actually, if it is too easy for you or too hard for you, you can play around with the reps and number of sets you're doing. So if you really feel like it wasn't enough, you can do 3 sets. If it was too much, you can cut it down to 1. And actually, I really encourage you to subscribe to my channel, because starting today, I've decided they're gonna put 2 videos a week on Wednesdays and Saturdays, and they will be all different, everything related to healthy lifestyle and fitness. I hope you really like it, and have a nice day.